Okay, so okay. Now, next. Next. Do you want to announce it? Or you should
go.
I?
You go.
So, as we told you earlier, we have Dark Tempest back in the ring for the first time in, whew, I'm not even kidding, probably 10 SFNs. And the wonderful Nyx Fury, the man who challenges people for fun. You get a challenge. He's literally the SFN Oprah. You get a challenge. You get a challenge. You get a challenge. So he challenged him for this. And now he's striving to go from now. Actually, fun fact, he's now 11th. He's out of the top 10. Now,
oh, yeah. He's been pushed out.
Exactly. He's been pushed down now. So he has to fight to go back to his top 10, get back his top 10 slot.
Oh boy, this is going to be quite interesting.
It is. It really is. But now I'm wondering, who do you think...
Gigas.
Oh, let's actually see. Gigas versus Katarina, I'm calling.
Or Nika. Leroy.
Leroy.
This man has been watching Book.
He has been watching Book, but I hope he doesn't do what Book did yesterday, because...
I think he needs to do exactly what Book did yesterday, actually.
Oh, the hop kick. Perfect. The hop kick into while standing 2-2.
Yes. The man was just throwing out orbitals, hell sweeps. That's what we need in online tournament. Not fundamentals. Please, no.
Fundamentals. Oh, there it is.
Clip the man. Plus frames. Oof. Doesn't confirm the count it.
He did. That's very strange. Oh no, did a low there. But we didn't launch for some reason.
Didn't get anything. He can't launch, but he gets a lot of damage from that.
He can't launch. I thought when he says weak, it's a launch.
No. He just gets guaranteed for 1 plus 2 or a wall bounce.
Oh,
no launcher.
Okay, cool. I always thought it was a launch. Oof, what a step.
Oh my goodness.
What a step.
Beautiful step.
Boom. Okay, what's Woki?
Man lost a lot of damage from that launcher. Breaks the double throw. Good stuff. Orbital again. Nice try.
Oh, catches him there.
Can't fight from there. Nyx is a character, is a player who likes to wake up very aggressively. You can't always wake up with four chances.
No, he does. And the crazy part is no launch on the hell sweep. The thing I've noticed with Nyx is that Nyx does not tech. He will stay down and either he'll wake up backwards or wake up with buttons. Those are the two things. He does not tech.
Yes. He never tackles. Very easy to reset him.
Exactly.
He can do it.
Launch, is that launch first one minus 14?
It's minus 9, sir.
9? Wait, what? Wait, what?
It is safe. The retaliation is
the
safe.
The boosting. Oh, but it's a high. It's a high.
What are you talking about? The parry?
God. Not the parry. The string after the parry.
Yeah, it's safe. It's always been safe.
Wait, what?
I've been punishing it. Oh, that explains.
I've been trying
to. Right from that get up. Dark Tempest is
again. He has, at this point, basically, that's guaranteed.
Yeah, he should just keep doing it. He's not going to be able to.
Oof.
And he takes that 3-0.
3-0. That barely broke a sweat.
He needed to do more orbitals, honestly.
Honestly, by the way, that would be so well solved. Whose orbital is quicker?
Quicker? Leroy is. Laz is one of the slowest.
But it like crashes every single thing.
Crashes everything. It reaches from so far away. And it gives a much better launch. Most orbitals don't actually launch you up.
Oh, yeah. They do that weird crumple. That weird crumple one. Oh, right. Oh, and Steve gets that bounce. The bounce thing.
Yeah, they both get the bounce. Steve and Laz.
Steve has every single good thing in the game, and people are whining when he gets nerfed. Wow. Wow.
I mean, he's not that great, honestly. He's just
Steve? Steve? I mean,
he plays Tekken well, but he's not like, oh my gosh. It's only his rage drive that's like super crazy.
And back one?
They've been nerfing it progressively. And if you're getting hit by back one, I mean, you're the one who's pressing buttons and you shouldn't be.
Oh, really? Oh, so I shouldn't press buttons against Steve. That's what you're telling me. You know, that's actually the problem I have with Steve. And this is what Bronson always says. And that's why, at least I love Bronson. Bronson does not, Steve does not allow you to play Tekken. Steve plays Tekken and you play whatever else. But Steve is the only one who gets to play Tekken and you're playing against Steve.
That's true. He really dictates the pace of the match.
Exactly. You don't play Tekken.
Oh, Nyx Fury can detect the pace of this match with this Gigas pick.
Interesting.
I've been seeing a lot of Gigas in tournaments lately. This man has been getting buffed since day one.
Unfortunately, well, since like day he's still pretty bad, though. That's the issue.
Quite a bit, no. But he can hold his own. I think he plays tournaments very well, if you know what you're doing.
Yeah, if you know what you're doing, yeah, that's true.
Let's go. We're just slugging it out.
Yep.
We'll Tempest spacing him for out who? Slowly.
Spacing
he
for
just
who?
Can't move. Where is he going? Look at him. He's a boot.
He's too thick.
No break on the double throw. That should be dead. Oh, it doesn't hit the wall. Oh, my goodness.
Just a down two because why down not? Two.
It is quite tricky to punish, actually, but I don't think Lars would ever suffer from punishing such.
No break again. Yeah, that's the thing. Lars can launch down two very easily, actually.
Yes, he can launch. Not very easily. Yes, why he can not? Launch it.
Down 4-2-1 wouldn't launch that.
No. Down 4-2-1 is 16 frames. Down 2 is only minus 14.
Oh.
Let's go. Nick is back. He has been mixing him up. No orbital for you today.
Actually, I haven't seen a single orbital.
He tried one and he got stuffed out of it. He might try it again.
He will try it again. Oof.
Nice.
Excellent.
It wasn't, but it was what he needed to
by
do.
By what? Exactly.
Got
what
a lot of damage. Block charge. Fast frames.
One thing I've noticed is does not use the block charge at all.
It really doesn't. I don't know why. It's like because like a defining quality.
No break again.
Break the throw again.
That's a 1+2 break, right?
It is a 1+2 break. Zero mix-ups. But he's not down for the count yet. Let's go. Will he convert? Ah, he panicked.
He did not.
He converts that very consistently. I'm surprised he dropped it.
I think let's Knicks go. Get hit by tournament nows.
Yeah.
How minus on 1-2? Is 1-2? How minus
17.
17, oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh!
None of those mix-ups.
I'm not interested. I'm not interested. Go somewhere else. Go somewhere else.
Oh, my gosh! Oh, my goodness. How do you drop the easiest part
the
of the
easiest part? And then he gets orbital for his trouble.
Nah. He just said, you know what? I don't
hey, let me just chime in real quick. Nick deserved to lose that round. 100.
No, he did.
Bro, how do you drop? That was the round right there. How do you drop?
Maybe
that?
He thought it would kill.
No, bro. He didn't. He just dropped.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness. He tossed that right into the trash.
Oh wow. Like he had it right there. I know the worst part is that when you lose a round and then you get launched after, just for good measure. Oh,
it really cuts deep. You really feel it.
It really
it.
Does.
Like,
it
should
really
I be playing
does.
This game or should I switch to MK? Something more easy because, oof. I feel so bad
I can't
for
actually
him. And he's been working so much on his combos. Before, he used to struggle with them quite a lot. These days, he finishes.
Yeah.
But today, he was like, no meow.
I do think, you know, I legitimately think that he does get caught by nerves because... Like, as much as we always meme about it and how, oh, he does not launch stagger lows, he tends to launch stagger lows in casuals. But in tournaments, he doesn't. And I never understood why.
I have never seen that for myself. So I'm going to take
oh,
your
really?
Word.
Oh, really? I have. I actually have. Okay, it's not like 100% like every single stagger low, but he launches them. And like the 0% he does in these tournaments.
But he has been working on it. He has been training. He's been improving. And you can see he's much better than he was before.
Yeah.
He's doing good.
True. By sticking to Gigas, very
which
interesting.
I just need to stop poking with down two. Other than that, I think he's doing okay.
Yeah, I think he's doing all right. Yeah, he's doing better than he was with Leroy, yes, of course. 1-1-1 to start the round.
They look like they both jab, but Lars was just a bit faster. Us frames. He keeps doing that same stuff.
Oh, 1-2. Why not? Down 2. Why not? To the wall. Boom.
Nice choice. At least he changed that. I was worried he'd do it again. Takes the first round. Okay, Nick is awake
1-2.
Tries to jab again. Gets it this time. My goodness. Plus frames. Nice punish. This is, I think, minus 12 only. I'm not too sure. Let's go. Oh, wow. He has denied this man.
He's not
no
interested.
Space for you.
No,
this is my show. Nice.
Boom,
that's
boom.
Tackle cash. Let's go. Oh,
why
no. It's the last hit.
Why press?
Maybe he thought you would finish it. Rage drive.
Oh, did he try to fuzzy that or what happened?
I think so, I'm not sure. Or maybe just ducked. But he didn't get anything for his troubles.
Yeah, very strange.
I don't know why he didn't charge the two instead of doing the normal mid that gives you.
Oh, wow. No launch on the 1-2 again.
Lots of things not going on at all.
Pressing. Oh, there we go. He caught him there. He caught him there. Excellent. That was excellent by Dark Tempest.
And he tried his own and somehow got out of the wall. This might recover. No.
Yeah, he will. This is going to hurt. That sliver of health is going to hurt.
And he's in a bad position. What's he going to do? 4-4-2? Even better. Let's count it. Oh my god, did he press again? That's not natural.
He did.
Wow.
He did. I think he did.
The man was, he had so much health and he all just went in the blink of an eye. Nick Fury one on fire.
Rejards. Oh, excellent. Boom, boom.
These are the combos boom, I wanted to see.
Excellent. He's woken up.
He has. Mamira Dark Tempest needs to kick it back up.
Down two again.
He's down two, my goodness. But they're not getting punished hard, so really I can't blame him.
Oh, you know, quite impressive.
That's in back roll, that is guaranteed.
Yep.
Final round, Dark Tempest on set points. Is Nick going to be able to take
this? Back, starting 1-1-2. And launch is launching time.
Doesn't get too much.
The best combo, no break though.
Oh, this is looking poor for Nick Fury already.
Why?
But you see from the range he did it, it would be very weird for Lars to punish it. If not,
oh, just getting poked to death and perfect. The 7 golden letters to end it. Dark Tempest takes this 3-0, proving why he's number 6 and now he's going to park there for another 10 SFNs.
Oh my
somebody
goodness.
Out there, please challenge him.
Immediately.
Please don't let him get comfortable. Don't let him get comfortable.
But he's hogging that top 6.
I'll give props to Nyx. He did very well in the last two matches. He tried, but unfortunately... he's down. His constant down twos and 1-2s finally started getting punished and everything just crumbled. Priest chose a...